Oh, what happens if we, I don't think you, oh, I'm just flying. There's no fear in nowhere. Thanks for joining us in this review of Nowhere. So I'm going to just take us really like through from like the start. So I can create a new space. I'm going to create a new set capacity. Like I said, it's caps you out at 25. So I'm going to invite Cynthia.
Send you an email.
Anna.
The orbit card.
So it's like almost like a digital business card, maybe?
Okay. Headphones on. Spatial audio ahead. I'm in Nowhere. We're in some environment that's called Cherry Cloud and can like look around and see all this stuff. And once y'all are in, you should be able to see me here too. Ooh, I feel like I hear someone here. Oh, yay. Look, I see Cynthia. There's this idea called a broadcast, which is a movie screen. So we can start screen share. If you walk back, you can see where I'm screen sharing. It's like in a totally different spot. So you can only have like one movie screen broadcast at a time, but I can totally see like a really awesome universe where there's multiple movie screens happening at once. I love that it shares like whatever contact information there. And I guess, yeah, kind of like a business card. You're right. The base, Arcosanti Vaults, 6th Borough, Golden Pines. So this is another environment that they have. And so this space is just made for like, it's like designed for like an auditorium. Also like a really great way to like give a presentation even, right? Because I can see your faces and you can see my face too. You know, I've never been to Arcosanti. I've always wanted to go. And I feel like now even more curious to go there. There currently is no chat as well within Nowhere. I don't know if you noticed that, but probably now that we have this whole virtual behavior as a society to chat and to sidebar with each other, like I feel like I'm missing like a hand or a mouth for some reason.
Totally see this as a really great space for concerts.
Thing I haven't seen it yet, where you can just do like a scrolling text across the top of the bar. You're thinking about this experience or this product is really one that is more for sort of breakouts and small group experiences currently. I like that feeling of flying, right?